Hey, this is Pat Barrett. One thing that has really helped me over the years is instead of using fear as a means to invite more fear, I've started to use fear as an invitation to pray. And practically what that means is when I get that feeling, we all know that feeling when our blood pressure rises and we feel that little bit of panic start. I use that as just an invitation. And I pray, God, thank you so much that you're in control, that you know what I need before I ask, that you're my provider, whatever it is that has triggered that fear. And instead of using fear to give me more fear, I use fear to invite me to pray. So I just want to encourage you with that today. Maybe when you feel that feeling come up, just be reminded that, wow, now would be a great time to pray and just feel faith rise again.